you seen a disabled vehicle fire at 1847?
Into the ship canal, blocking lane 2 and 37, south.
Also, callers advised of a male driver with brown truck with a beard and shoulder length hair holding an aerosol can walking southbound from the scene.
Here.
660, 1847.
Comply right now. Where's the knife?
Son, I tossed it.
Okay.
Man, you're stung, bud.
Roll up.
Roll on your stomach.
Give me some gloves. Yeah. 5650. One in custody. We need aid now. What?
Get a quick hit.
Okay. We want to help you. You have to comply. Do you understand? You have to comply. I want you to live through this. I want you to survive. But you have to comply. You can't fight us anymore. Do you understand? We need a clear path for aid to get through. Tell them they can come through the southbound lane.
Yeah, we're good.
Tell them to come from the southbound, or other way. Tell them to cut off. Have a DOT unit start shoving everything off the 50th. And block 45th and 50th to southbound.
Don't move, bud. We got you, man. You okay? You breathe for me, buddy. Breathe for me, man. Come on.
Some deep breaths.
Deep breaths for me.
Okay. How many?
I got one little wrist. I can see he's got two of his abdomen, too.
Yeah.
What do you need?
God, compresses.
I don't have much.
Okay.
You're all right, bud. What's your first name, buddy? What's your first name?
Oh, God, don't pull your arm.
Don't pull your arm, dude. Stay right there.
Where's the knife? How far is that?
Down there.
Okay.
You want me to put it up by your phone?
No, leave it there. Just, I wanted to make sure it's clear enough of us. Okay. Take some deep breaths, all right, then. We're going to get you some aid. We want you to be all right, but you got to not fight anymore, okay? Do not pull your arm at all. Do not pull your arm. I know you're in pain, but you got to stay still. It's going to make it worse otherwise, all right?
How old are you, bud?
Okay, stay
still.
I know it hurts, but you got to stay as still as possible, okay? I don't want anything to get worse. Don't pull your arms. Don't pull your arms. Okay. Take some deep breaths, okay?
Don't pull, dude.
Don't pull. I don't want it to get any worse, okay?
All right, bud. Keep breathing, buddy. Come on. Breathe for us.
Take some deep breaths.
He's
got another shot
in
the
arm.
I know.
I'm ready to go.
Ready to go where? No, I want you to stay with us.
Stay with us, buddy.
I want you to be okay.
We're going
to
get you through this, bud.
I don't want you hurting anyone else, but now I don't want you hurting yourself, okay?
I don't
want to
hurt anybody.
You started coming at me with a knife. That's why we had a fire.
I know, man. We're going to get you taken care of, buddy. Take a deep breath. Take a deep breath for me, man. I know it hurts, but keep breathing. We're going to get you some help, okay?
Okay. Can you,
yes.
I think they're turning at 45th now, or soon.
I hope
can
so.
Can you start getting some units, like, people clear to the, like, get the right shoulder opened up?
You don't want
to
bring anybody through here.
No.
Okay, that's
nobody through here right now.
Get cars start moving over so the right shoulder's clear so responding units
keep
can get there.
Keep breathing, bud. Come on. Keep breathing.
Okay. Take some deep breaths, man.
Deep breaths, buddy. Come on. What's your first name, man?
Why are they not coming down the wrong way?
What's your first name, buddy? What's your first name?
Okay, take some deep breaths, man. All right? I want you to stay with us, all right?
You need to hurry him up. He's having trouble breathing. Keep breathing, bud. Keep breathing, buddy.
Keep breathing.
Come on, man.
You got to keep up. I want you to get through this, all right?
We're going to get you through this. We're going to get you some help. Make you feel better, man. Hang tight. Hang tight, buddy. Keep breathing, bud. Come on. Talk to me. Talk to me, buddy. Where were you coming from? Where were you coming from, bud? Don't pull your arms. I don't want you to hurt yourself anymore, man.
Every STD officer coming now. We don't need STD. I want aid.
I'm on fire. They're right there. Where are you?
I don't see them.
No, they're officers there.
I know. Only those are the units that are up there.
We're good. Where's aid at?
I want aid here as soon as possible.
He's got multiple shots. Keep breathing, buddy. Keep breathing, man. Come on, breathe for me.
Hey, tell your family officers they can slow down.
Everybody else, slow down.
We got him under control. He's just down. We want aid here. We're good.
Just
aid. I want aid now.
Aid. We need to get aid.
He's been shot like 6 times.
Torso red. Arm.
He's in.
He's handcuffed. He's still in.
barely got no.
Lieutenant, check it out. And there's a knife involved.
Fingerman and all that kind of stuff.
Down to the side, make a phone call quick. What do you guys,
what do you need here?
Header.